Investigation closed.
The Orlando Fire Department arrested a man for allegedly starting the fire that burned a church boarding house near downtown Orlando. That fire destroyed a number of donations.
West 2's Jeff Lennox talked with the man at the center of the investigation.
There's really not much left of this boarding home here off West Livingston near downtown Orlando. But people who live throughout this community, they're more than happy to hear that there has been an arrest in this investigation.
The blazing fire ripped through the boarding home 2 weeks ago. Since then, arson investigators have worked a number of leads in the case. And finally, early Wednesday morning, the big break. They arrested Tyrone Dwayne Johnson, charging him with starting the fire.
No, Jesus.
With his head down, walking to an Orlando police squad car, Johnson says he isn't the fire starter.
Who did it then?
Probably the pastor.
Fire investigators say shortly before the fire, the pastor and Johnson did get into a heated argument, but they're certain Johnson is the man behind the crime, not the pastor.
We believe he just used gasoline and a lighter.
Trying to salvage the remnants of the fire, these two women say this boarding home meant a lot to the people who lived here. They're glad to hear about the arrest.
I think that's damn good for the simple fact, yeah. You know what he did. This the pastor's house. This, you know, the house of God.
Many of the charred items littering the front yard were donations. The items were soon going to families and kids in need.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy, and it's not right because they do look out, you know, help people in the community.
In Orlando, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.